7 years now.
My goal in starting the organization dates back to when I was 11 years old, when I had a very traumatic dog experience. And my goal was to, one day when I got old enough and financially secure enough, was to save as many dogs as I can. When the pit bull came along and got introduced to me, I felt very connected. I felt like a misunderstood breed, just like the bodybuilder that I was from the 80s and the 90s. My wife and I run the rescue, and the next step is making it a shelter. We're a foster-based rescue, which finds it very difficult to have the consistent help. Most of the people you see handling the dogs are the volunteers themselves. We have over 300 volunteers in the rescue. When I adopt a dog out, I give 8 free training sessions along with the adoption, and we go over obedience, we go over loose leash training, we go over potty training and routine. We call this one here Brewery Buddy, and I teach them how to put the dog directly into a restaurant, and so we train them to be in a restaurant. The other training that we do is obstacle training, which enhances their obedience, and it makes them a more well-behaved dog. People donate out of the goodness of their heart. And the reason why I don't ask for anything is because I do it for myself, and I do it for Blackjack. That was the dog that I tragically lost when I was 11. And the donations come in, and people do donate. I'm hoping at the 5-year mark that I have the shelter and the kennels that I talk about today. I hope it's sooner than that. I'm hoping within the next year or so that I'm able to do something like that, to have a full-time volunteer or two living on my property, taking care of the dogs with me. By having goals like that, you set everyone else around you seeing the dream, and everyone around me knows what my dream is.